English Vocabulary Test Number 8, Advanced. In this quiz, we'll review the following five words and phrases which appear in other modules on this channel. Affect, calligraphy, disinterested, make an exception, tactile. See the description below for links to the modules that featured these words. You may wish to view the videos again before taking this test. Before we continue, continually improve your English. Click the subscribe button, the bell icon, and then all. So let's start. In the picture, we see the platform of a subway station in Japan. The sentence reads, Japan pioneered blank paving, a system of textured ground surface indicators to help pedestrians who are visually impaired. Answer, tactile. Next, the picture shows an example of writing in Urdu Nastaliq. The sentence reads, Nastaliq is a beautiful style of blank, still used today in Iran, Pakistan and Afghanistan. Answer, calligraphy. In the picture we see Groucho Marx, the famous American comedian and actor. The sentence reads, This classic joke is credited to Groucho Marx. I never forget a face, but I'm going to blank in your case. Answer, make an exception. Next, in the picture we see two sisters lying in the grass. The sentence reads, Though they were lying in a beautiful meadow, they seemed quite blank in their surroundings. Answer, disinterested. Finally, the picture shows flooding in a small town in the United Kingdom. The sentence reads, The town centre was very badly blank by the floodwater. Answer, affected. If you really want to put these words and phrases into long-term memory, do this picture-only review. Go as fast as you can. The goal is to have instant recognition. As soon as you see the picture, the word or phrase should immediately come to mind. First, disinterested. Next, affected. Next, calligraphy. Next, make an exception. Finally, tactile. Well done. That's the end of vocabulary test number 8. Again, refresh your memory by viewing the videos where these words appeared. See the description below. Now, put these words to work this week in your English conversation or writing. Has this video helped you? Then like, share or comment now. And build a powerful English vocabulary with my free course on Udemy. Go to goodenglish.online.